In Raytown, demolishing both vehicles, basically, and sending one student to the hospital, happened this morning in the 5800 block of Blue Parkway. A Raytown school official says he believes the SUV crossed the center line and hit the bus almost head on. That accident obviously left those kids quite shaken.
And today there were about 25 kids on the bus. They were checked out here. One of them was released to a parent so she could take her child to the hospital. We had to walk the other remaining 25 to a bus about half a mile away.
Now, police are now investigating the cause of the wreck. The students' injuries are thought to be relatively minor. We'll have much more updates on